coming into St. Louis. That exit sign after you're totally committed. That's deep. going through St. Louis, but there's a pretty cool bridge coming up. I like bridges. Just to my right, you would say that too. Burned out and everything. First thing you see when you come into St. Louis, look at this crap. You literally cross the bridge, come into St. Louis, Missouri, and the first thing you see is buildings burned out and falling down. Last time I came through here, right underneath this bridge, there was a dog kennel laying in the middle of the road. And then it wasn't too much farther up the road, there was a child safety seat in the interstate. A car seat. Couldn't believe it. 10:30 local time, so you never know what the hell we're gonna see here. I'm gonna make my delivery on time tomorrow. I can't afford any traffic jams. Thank you. still have the COVID economy going on in this town, because I've never been through a town 530 right through the CBD, Central Business District, at rush hour and had it go this smooth. Say something to my folks. I hope everybody finds this funny. I was going through Atlanta the last week, and there was a big old billboard up on the side of the hill. One of those light up ones. Fancy. We can, you know, change messages whenever they want. It's for advertising. Not one of the ones that go over the interstate. It said, stop for pedestrians. It's the law. It's like, oh, okay, that's why we're going to stop. It's the law. We're not stopping because they're people. So we got to put up a sign saying, stop for pedestrians. It's the law. You're not stopping because you're worried about killing somebody. You ain't worried about the law. You're going to stop because it's the law. What the hell? They must have a problem with people getting run over in that town. It's right up there with this thing that said, you know, the kids get forgotten in cars on hot days. There was an ad that was told people, it suggested that to remember that they have their child in the back seat. They should put something important back there. Important. So you remember your child. Okay. I knew as soon as I said something about things going smooth, something would screw up. I jinxed it. Here we go. I'm going to be late. I am kind of late for my delivery tomorrow. This is not going to help. just can't redo the damn speed limit. Circumstances, I shouldn't be in the left lane because there's three lanes here. But I haven't seen anything that says no trucks left lane. I also haven't seen any trucks in the left lane. City like this. Can't. Yeah. It's pointless. that's what your accelerator is for. Sound driver. Alright, well, as you can tell, we're through St. Louis, and I'm going to be signing off because I'm literally driving off into the sunset. So, maybe I'll make another bid in the morning. Kansas City. Later.